Breaking news. 5 innocent law-abiding flamingos were harassed and forcibly photographed on Lake Michigan earlier this weekend. Around 75 people with absolutely nothing else better to do flocked to the shores of Lake Michigan to gawk at these quiet, peaceful birds. The flamingos commented that they were on a family trip and hoping to keep a low profile and enjoy some of the local shrimp.